Today is May 4th, Monday. Malaysian government has lifted the MCO, but there's still some restrictions on what type of businesses can carry on, what type of businesses that cannot carry on. Restaurants are allowed to open, but they are not allowed to open with restrictions, so they have to adhere by it. However, we did not go to office yet because my boss feel that it's still our job still can be done from home. So I will continue with my hobby. Today I've been learning a lot on webinars on e-business, and then looking at the billionaires and the millionaires. I wonder how many more millionaires and billionaires are waiting to be created. It all falls back on you. How well you are going to bring yourself into this world. How you're going to monetize your talents. Some of you feel that you can do it, but then you just don't know how to do it, or maybe you don't have the guts to do it. There are so many other reasons. This is also part of the reason I'm not a billionaire yet. Well, the dream still can carry on. And hopefully I can coach more billionaires, or even if they don't reach the billion, at least they are the happiest in the world. Whether they are mommy, single mother, or single, doesn't matter. Because when you're born into this life, you are supposed to enjoy the life given to you. I always used to say, you only live once. Then that day, I forgot which topic I was watching. It suddenly lit up my thoughts, because the commenter was just saying, no, you live every day, you only die once. So make sure it's worth the time you spend on the earth, and live it to the fullest. Even if you, everybody have dreams, some unfulfilled dreams, some are happy with the unfulfilled dreams, because they just feel that as long as they are living and breathing, there's always a chance. That's called living. I hope many will be able to see that they are worth more than what they are, and cross the line to become a great person in their own life, in their own way. Also, some people, they don't want success. They just want to be happy. So you let them be, okay? So today I'm going to try one, not try, I tried. Try is one word I always told my team that I'm removing from my dictionary. So I'm going to sing one song, which I again learned these songs when I joined the travel line at the age of 19. Now after 30 odd years, you follow me, you know how old I am, and I'm glad that my aging, every day I'm aging, that is the blessings. And I hope you people, I mean all of you, feel the same. We like to say you people, which is quite rude. Forgive me. Anyway, this song is called Koibito Yo by Mayumi Itsuwa. Okay, let's sing. Nice song. It's Koibito Yo. It's a Japanese song by this famous singer during my era. Now she's still very well respected, which everybody should have. As you age, you should gain more respects. Remember, I'm still a coach, okay? Hachiru yukure wa Kuru hi no samu samu o monogatari. Ame ni kowareta benchi ni wa ai o sasayaku oto mo nai. Enjoy the song. Koibito means friends. And if you Google Koibito, you'll tell you a story about this song, why she wrote it. Jari michi yo kake ashi de Marason bito ga yuki sugiru Marude bokayaku nozomu yo ni Tomaru watashi wo sawaso shite iru. If you notice, at the center there, I sort of fall off from the words because it's in Japanese and my memory is not so good on the Japanese writing. After so long, I have not been handling the Japanese tours. And I'm not going to perfect that because this is part of the learning curve. If you don't know where you fail or where you went wrong, you will never be able to improve that. So bear with me. I make sure that I'm always better than before. And I wish you luck and hope that you will also be the same. You are better in your own special way and always love yourself and give your network the kind of loving the world needs. Till then, stay safe, stay well, and see you.